Launch the Capture WorkTool by pressing the Sprout Launcher button and selecting Capture from the HP WorkTools dock. You can tap the carrots on the top left and right corners to toggle labeling on as you learn the software, or toggle them off when you no longer need them. The Capture WorkTool opens to a live view of the downward-facing camera. On the right, there are options to select different feeds, like the front-facing webcam. In the settings, you can toggle picture-in-picture mode on to select more than one feed to see in the capture window. If the Sprout is attached to an external display, you can press the present icon to share a clean feed of the capture window without any menus. For this video, we will only be using the downward-facing camera. Whatever you see on the live screen is how it will look in the static capture. You can use the lamp on, lamp off, or autofix options to assist with lighting or level adjustments prior to capturing or sharing the camera view. Inking is also persistent, even in the live preview. You can make annotations on the mat that will be retained with the static capture. To capture, tap the camera icon. The countdown timer provides enough time to remove your hands. This can be turned off in the app settings. The captured image is reprojected onto the mat. The Capture WorkTool provides light image editing options, document mode for cropping to edges, cutout for removing background. Select crop and rotate or adjust to make color and image adjustments. Click edit again to keep the changes. Continue to make annotations on this captured image using the active stylus. There is an inking menu to change options like color and stroke size. To add more captures, select add new capture. Adjust lighting and capture the image as described before. To change a file name, double-click on it. You can also delete or export the file using the icons here. Below, use the Export All feature to save all captures at once to a folder. The Capture WorkTool exports to .png, .jpg, .pdf, and searchable PDF. Or you can choose to send all the images to the Stage WorkTool application.